Finals of the AAA girls 3200 meter run. Aaron Musser. In fifth place, 36 feet, 2 inches. Tanika Harris of Hanover area. In fourth place, from Pottstown, Janelle May, 36 feet, 6 and 1 quarter inches. In third place, Denise Kronzlaw, 37 feet, 6 and 1 half inches from Susquehanna Community. In second place, from Villa Maria Academy, Angie Brown, 38 feet, 3 and 3 quarter inches. And now, introducing your 1994 PIAA Road Triple Jump Champion. She's from Greenwood High School, Rhonda Whipper. Her winning jump, 30 feet, 1 half inch. While this jump broke the PIAA record, it was however win-gated. However, earlier, Rhonda did jump 39 feet, 5 3/4 inches, non-win-aided. So consequently, Rhonda Whipper of Greenwood High School is the new PIAA AA Girls Triple Jump Record Holder. Congratulations.
She went out to a huge lead, and now she's just settled to the same pace everyone else has, and that's winning on her.
Give you a workout.
Yeah.
Our AAA boy, high jump champion.